The critics out there can basically like kiss my ass straight up, because they know nothing about what goes into this. They're just people with a 9-to-5 behind a fucking typewriter, CD player, listening to it and critiquing it.